welcome back to Corby Gymnastics Academy. Make sure you smash that subscribe button and turn on notifications so you know when we're posting. Let's get started! Hi, I'm Ham.
Hi, I'm Tilda.
And today we're going to take you through
how to do a dip.
First, you sit with your back rounded and your legs straight and pointy toes. Then you bend your legs up and rock back so your back is touching the floor. Then you squeeze one leg up straight in front of you, and then you squeeze the other, making sure your back is still touching the floor. Now if this is too easy, you can put your arms by your ears. If it's still too easy, you can do some rocks.